A new Israeli tech startup has developed an innovative wildfire defense system modeled on one of the most successful anti-missile defense systems. I spoke with the CEO of the company to learn more. You may be familiar with the Iron Dome, an invisible anti-missile defense shield powered across Israel that identifies incoming missiles. It immediately launches a counterattack to intercept those missiles before it can cause any harm and has saved countless lives. And now, FireDome, an Israeli tech startup, is based on the same idea.
We create that dome of protection on your property, and essentially we prevent the fire from entering inside.
In fact, one of the founders of Iron Dome sits on the FireDome board.
It's a launcher that projects and launches capsules that are filled with fire retardant to a distance of about a quarter mile, which gives us coverage of about 100 acres. One layer of protection around the property is to create kind of a barrier. This is what happens when, for example, you see an airplane that disperses the red stuff.
FireDome CEO Gadi Benjamini says the second layer of protection addresses spot fires and ember showers. FireDome can help fire personnel focus on the fire front and worry less about the flying embers. This could have significantly helped firefighters battling the LA fires.
Embers that starts from one end of the neighborhood, and very quickly these embers fall on or land on different on other houses, on rooftops, on vegetation, create more fires. What we do is detect them using cameras that we install on site. The camera sends a signal to the launcher. The launcher launches a capsule to suppress this spot fire within seconds. It's like a battlefield. You're fighting an unpredictable enemy, the fire. You have to have attack tools, defense tools, intelligence on the fire.
And now FireDome is coming to Northern California. They're partnering with several vineyards and resorts to test the technology. One of Benjamini's NorCal partners is Seth Shallett.
If you're in fire tech, you know, it's like a kid at Christmas, because there's so much happening there.
Shallett says that as more property is developed on undeveloped wildland, the risk of fires rises exponentially, and FireDome could in part be the answer to that problem.
FireDome has a number of fire ecologists and fire behavior analysts on board. They will do a map of your vegetation, your topography, the vegetation types, the slope, the fuel moistures, and help to predict the likely path of a wildfire.
Shallett says they eventually hope to mount the tech on a mobile unit that can treat a larger perimeter. Benjamini hopes to conduct the first FireDome demonstration in Northern California in the coming months. I'll send it back to you.